Hello friends, and welcome back. Okay, today we're going to design this part here. So let's get started by draw a circle of 64 mm diameter and 55 mm diameter. Go to new file and OK. Then go to front plane sketch. Choose two circle. This is 55 mm. This is 65 mm. 4 mm. Go to extrude. Boss base by 30 mm. Okay. Oh, make sure I'm gonna edit it. Make sure it is from the mid plane. Okay. Now this part is complete. Now we're going to draw the pink part here. This is 25 mm extrude, and the inner circle is 43. Outer circle is 55. So again, select this part here. Select this part, sketch, select the circle, convert entities, and draw another circle. This is 43 mm. This is 43 mm. Okay, now extrude it, 25 mm. Okay. Our pink part is complete. Now we need to draw this part here, and the dimension is 45 mm extrude. So let us draw another two circle. One is 43, one is 34. So again, select this face, sketch, select the circle, convert entities, select another circle, 34 mm, and extrude it up to 45 mm. Select OK. Perfect. Now we need to draw this part here. This circle and this circle, 75 mm distance. First we're going to draw this circle, 20 mm, 38 mm. Go to front plane. Go to front plane. Sketch. Play normal to draw a circle, another circle, 38, 20. The dimensions is 35, 38, 20. So after that, click this point, press control, click this point, make it vertical. Okay. So I'll go to extrude boss base. From the mid plane, this is 30 mm. 30 mm, okay. Again, choose front plane, sketch. And draw an arc from this part to this part, or draw a circle, perimeter circle. We can select perimeter circle here. Select this point and that point. Okay, perfect. Now smart dimension 64 mm, radius 132 138 mm. This is radius 64, so 128 mm. Find this point, tangent this point, this point. Tangent. Okay. Make a center line. Go to trim entities. Sorry. Make sure another circle is mirror. Okay. Now simply click, choose this circle, convert entities. Choose this, convert entities. And now go to trim entities. Delete those unnecessary parts. Okay. It is perfect here. So let's go to extrude boss base. Make sure you have 10 mm extrude. 10 mm. 10 mm from the mid plane. Okay. Now let me define colors. This boss extrude. Pink color. Okay. That is boss extrude 1. green color. This is box 3. Make it blue color. Box 4. Make it yellow. And last, but not the least, red. Okay. So you can see our design is complete and it's looking perfect. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.